I have been concerned for some time that North Korea would conduct what would be its seventh nuclear test going back multiple administrations, and I remain concerned about that. I don't see any immediate indications that that's going to happen, but it would not come as a surprise if North Korea moved forward with another nuclear test.